Radiogiornale Bellunese Now Airing. Daily news from the Belluno province.
Welcome to a new edition of the Radiogiornale Bellunese. These are the news from today, March 20th, 2023. Psychological distress increases among the young people in Belluno. 40 the people between 14 and 24 years that have been out by US 1 Dolomiti's Unità Funzionale Distrettuale Adolescenti between last June and the first month of this year. 708 the request for IMSS for the psychological bonus. Anxiety, depression and panic attacks are the most common issues among the teenagers. An attempted suicide was stopped yesterday in Nevegal. Two hikers found a man unconscious in his car while the engine was on. He was inhaling the exhaust gas. The hikers called the medics, who came with the helicopter and an ambulance, to bring the man to the hospital. No bob track and no Villaggio Olimpico. 400 people protested in Cortina against the region's intention for the 2026 Olympics. Fire yesterday morning in Santa Giustina. An almost 5-hour-long intervention was necessary to extinguish the flames of a house. The building's roof was burning. Fortunately, no one was injured. A 78-year-old from Borgo Valbelluna has been admitted to Feltre's Hospital with facial trauma after hitting with his car the equipment of a company that was working at the side of the road. He had been driving towards Lentiai when he lost control of his vehicle. He was then rescued by the medics and brought to the hospital with medium severity trauma. Passing to sports, football, Serie D. Victory for Dolomiti Bellunesi in its own match against Caldiero Terme. The match ended with a 2-0 result. Let's see the result from promozione to terza categoria. In promozione, Alpago da 1-1 draw against Conigliano, Lungarone Alpina won 3-0 against Città di Paese, and Fiori Barmas lost 2-3 against Noventa. In prima categoria, Borgo Valbelluna won 3-1 against Calcio Santa Lucia, Schiara lost 2-3 against Barbisano, and Arsie lost 0-4 against San Fior. In seconda, Lentiai won 1-0 against San Michele Salsa, Sarmere won 3-1 against Castione, Juventino Mugnai won 3-2 against Ponte delle Alpi, Itla Santa Giustina had a 3-3 draw against Alpescesio, Sospirolese won 1-0 against Sois, Nogare won 1-0 against Gemelle, and Fulgor Farra won 2-0 against Agordina. In terza categoria, Pedavena won 3-0 against Auronzo, Comelico won 3-1 against San Vittore, Valzoldana da 2-2 draw against Nomegge, Fortogna won 2-0 against Dynamo Vellai e Limana Cavarzano won 2-0 against Piave. In Padova Z Group, Lamonese won 3-0 against Olimpia Padova. Passing to Volleyball, Serie 3. Victory for the Real Belluno against Montecchio in Saturday's match. They won in 3 sets. Rugby, Serie C. Double victory for Belluno's teams. Alpago won against Conigliano e Belluno won against Trieste. Finally, Basketball, Serie D. Valbelluna lost 67-74 against Jolly. Joint and Welding Feltre won 65-54 against Albignasego. And that is all for this edition. Wish you a nice day in the company of Radio BM, the Bellunese Mondo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.